recording.
Live now?
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Genoa Christian Academy. We are glad you can join us for tonight's high school girls matchup between the Calvary Christian Spartans and the Genoa Christian Academy Lady Lions. Tonight is a very special night here at Genoa as we honor and celebrate our seniors. Before we begin, we ask everyone to please rise as we honor God and our country with prayer and the playing of the national anthem. Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, thank you so very much for allowing us to play this game tonight. We ask for your presence here, and we ask that you will help us help the game to be safe and help us all to remain healthy. We also ask a special prayer, Father, for our seniors. We just ask that you will bless them and be with them in their journey forward. Bless them on their path and keep them always close to you. We love you very much. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Tonight's national anthem is going to be sung by a 2020 graduate of Genoa, Miss Taylor Lee. She's currently attending Finley University.
Ooh.
Thank you, Ms. Taylor. And now I'm going to turn it over to our athletic director, Mr. Jay Hardy, for introductions and information on our seniors. Tonight we honor our three seniors. These three have honored the Lord on and off the court and have exemplified what it means to be a GCA Lady Lion. Congratulations, seniors. Up first, Lena Christensen. Lena is being escorted by her parents, Brian and Debbie. Lifetime achievements include making the merit, honor, and high honor roll throughout high school and being able to play 16 seasons of basketball. I want to thank my parents for their continual support throughout high school, Coach Stein and Coach Wolber for always pushing me to give my best both on and off the court, and to my teammates for making this crazy COVID season so much fun and filled with good memories. Future plans and aspirations include to attend college to become a pediatric nurse in oncology. I also want to take a road trip around the U.S. and Europe. Congratulations, Lena. Hannah Huffman. Hannah is being escorted by her parents, Brad and Susan. Lifetime achievements include playing 18 seasons of basketball, being on the praise and worship team for 3 years, being class president and on student council, and being on the GCA's first varsity softball team, along with collecting over 60 Squishmallows. I want to thank Coach Wilbur and Coach Stein for their dedication and personal investment to this team and in my life. To Coach Amy and Aaron for the hours they put in to help me improve my game, and to my teammates for always having my back. My parents for dropping everything to drive me to practice and games, and for always being there to support me. Gracie and Kendall for always being there for me. Kathy Nichols for being my second family and watching all my videos. Future plans and aspirations include to attend Ohio Wesleyan to get my bachelor's degree in early childhood education and to become a teacher at Nationwide Children's Hospital while earning my master's degree. Congratulations, Hannah. Kendall Sam. Kendall is being escorted by her parents, Ben and Don. Lifetime achievements include being on the student and executive council and being named captain on the varsity soccer and basketball team. I want to thank my parents for always driving me to games, caring for my countless rug burns, and for your support over the past 18 years. Coach Wolber and Coach Stein for getting us through this season and school year. We both love you so much. My fellow upperclassmen who never fail to make me smile even when they can't see it under my mask. Good luck to Reggie, our sole senior next year, who will do amazing. You can't see, but I wrote in all caps. Finally, to my teammates, one of the funniest, most joyful groups I've ever been around. I love you all. Future plans and aspirations include majoring in chemistry at Duke University. Congratulations, Kendall. We also wanted to recognize the Calvary Christian seniors, Alicia Carter and Anna Childers.
First off, for the visiting team, the Calvary Christian Spartans. As you heard, a senior forward and captain, and number 5, Alicia Carter.
Yeah!
Freshman the junior guard and captain number 24, Aaron Young. And a sophomore guard, number 40, Hannah Marlowe. And the Spartans are coached tonight by Kurt Norwood. And now, put your hands together for your Genoa Christian Academy Lady Lions. Starting sophomore guard, number 1, Cheyenne Harvey. A senior guard and captain number 3, Lydia Christensen. A senior guard and captain number 10, Kendall Sam. A junior forward number 23, Rayon West. And a senior forward number 24, assisted by Claudette Stein. Tonight's officials are Deb Welch, Rose Schneider, and Mike Trillio.
Thank you. Oh, good job, Abigail. Good hustle. Good hustle, 40. Good job, Abby!
I see.
Okay. Actually, I'll do it now because it's 2 minutes. Rebound.
Thank you.
saw that one. In case you were, no.
Yeah. Where is it being live streamed?
To Calvary Christian's Facebook page.
Okay, cool, cool. I might have to, like, let people know. Mm-hmm.
So stupid.
go, Grayson! Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
say hi. So that's my daughter.
Thank you. No.
Sorry, y'all, for missing that three-pointer. That was made by Alicia Carter. No. Too busy watching and not filming. You can fire me later.
Thank you.
Go Green!
Okay. It's about a move.
Actually, this like live streams on three different outlets, like Union Station website, Calvary website, and Calvary's Facebook page.
Yeah, well, you're all just gonna like,
we're all gonna turn around and be like, ah.
Go Kendall, make your foul shots!
Be ready, Green. There you go. Thank you. All right, let's go, Green. Get it back, Green, get it back! Get to see my entertainment for the night. You are so welcome.
I didn't even do the most ancient.
Oh! He broke his mask.
He broke it. Well, I broke it. Dude, I just like,
where else the video again, did you say? So go and look it up. It's on your Facebook page. Right.
Calvary Christian Facebook.
Gotcha.
There's about a
30
second delay, we'll see.
Oh, nice.
That was so funny.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, man. What was that? You got to put this on. You got, like, oh, my God. I don't even know what I'm doing.
All right, here you go, boys.
Great. Oh, no, thank you.
Oh, no.
Seth, you're like a model. Somebody's going to spot that and be like,
oh, it's going white! Let's go!
supposed to say let's go green. Just leave it.
Oh.
Nice! Woo! Yeah! Woo! That's only six.
Imagine if that put us in the overtime and counting them.